Pamela. Pamela, I need you for a few minutes. Pamela Jean. Okay, I need to just take a few measurements. Make sure you haven't grown. No, but if you want to wear this in the summer, I need to make it now. We got this fabric and pattern half off, and that means it needs to be displayed at Joanne Fabrics for a month before you can wear it. Got it? And just stand right there. So have you decided on the collar? Like this, or the pattern? Okay. I'll go ahead and measure you, and then I might cut out a couple of pieces so I don't want to get lint on this. Just hold still. Lift your arm up. Have you been doing today? There's lint all over this. We'll need to vacuum your room. Okay. That's good enough. Okay, I'll just take your regular measurements first. So I've got your neck. And what is that? It's gonna be 35 and waist is 27. So it looks like you've gained 3/4 of an inch in your bust and 1/2 inch in your waist. So it's a good thing I'm taking these measurements. And get your arm measurements. I don't need them for this pattern, but just keep all your new measurements together. Let's see. For something long sleeve, you like it right there. This is the main thing I wanted to check. Okay. one seam allowance. Going to need to extend the collar a little bit. The neck opening is larger and your shoulders are a bit larger. Now I need to get the yoke. I'm going to jerk a knot in your tail if you don't calm down. Good heavens. Do you want me to make this dress or not? You can go to Lisa's right after we're done. Just calm down. Adjustments to the pattern, okay? You should count yourself lucky that I'm a good enough seamstress to do this dress has a yoke like this. It's not a button down, but you want this collar. So I need to make this work. Turn your collar up. Hold still. Okay, don't move. I'm going to pin this on your shirt. You don't want to get stuck. Okay, so let's turn the collar down. want to see if the collar is going to buck. Looks good. It's going to give you a little bit more space between the collar and your neck. It's a little bit more mature looking, and I think it's going to look great on you. So just be patient. No puckering, so I won't have to take any darts other than the ones in the pattern piece. Okay, I need to do one more thing. A collar on this side. All right. Let's see if your bigger bust will fit in this. I'm going to pin against your shoulder again, so hold still. is going to have to come up some. I can probably take half a seam allowance. We've got to bring the yoke, the outside part of the yoke up to meet the collar. This dress doesn't have a collar. Bend your head. Okay. I'm just going to press it against you. Dress does come in slightly. Let's see which one. We're doing the shorter one. Okay. So right around the bust area, it comes in. Do you want it to come in further down before it flares out? Or do you want it straight? Let me mark that. Do you want it to start flaring out? Here. Here. Okay. And the hemline. How does that look? think it looks beautiful. I think it looks like a good length. Now that you're in high school, you don't want to look like a schoolgirl anymore. Okay. Well, I think we're done. Let me check. So I'm going to cut the pattern pieces out and then I'll pin everything on you later tonight. You need to be home by dinner. And then we'll do this after. And I could go ahead and sew it up tonight. Check the hem and maybe take it to Joanne's tomorrow. So, this gets it into your hands by the middle of May. Which is, I think, a good time for this type of dress. Okay. Go use the hall phone. I'm going to be working right here for a bit.